have gone with this formation. Extra time now underway. Let's see if the next 30 minutes can separate these two teams. He dribbles the ball forward.
Making a change here.
point. They look threatening on the attack.
And out for the throw-in.
The sub is coming on to replace the injured player.
They've got the lead to keep it. They're still going to need to have that conversion.
The keeper safely clutches the ball. To the keeper. Confident pass.
Surely now.
He fires wide into the side netting.
Looks like he's injured here.
The player can't continue, so a new one's coming in.